Welcome to our 2018 Vauxhall Mokka X Elite Nav. This car is a 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 140 brake horsepower and runs around 47.1 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm sure it takes on a quick walk around the car now. Show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Mokka X. If we have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in red. You'd have 18-inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. Don't really hope you into those tight, tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now. Show you some more features of this Vauxhall Mokka X. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you'd have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving up past that, you'd have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Down here you can also access your air conditioning, front heated seats and heated steering wheel. So overall, this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display. If we tap onto audio, you can see you have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. You'd also have your satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you'd have your cruise control and speed limiter. That'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 18,651 miles. The car does also come with automatic headlights, electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Mokka X, finished in the black leather. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. And there's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.